Friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss exam pattern for written test for Microsoft company. Let's start. Coming to quantitative aptitude, 20 questions will be asked, out of which you will be given 20 minutes of time, and the level of difficulty will be medium, and the written test will also include the technical questions, where you'll be asked 20 questions and 20 minutes will be given, and the difficulty will be medium, and you'll be given one essay writing, and 20 minutes will be given. You'll also have coding, out of which they'll be asking you to solve two questions, and 60 minutes will be given, whereas the level of difficulty will be very high. Like, the two coding programs will be literally very hard, so you need to concentrate more on this coding session. Okay, and coming to coding, C programming language or C++ programming language or OOPs data structures, those kind of questions will be asked basically, and domain knowledge which you need to have for Microsoft is C, C++, OOPs, database management system, operating system, computer networks, data structures, etc. And coming to the portion of quantitative aptitude, the data interpretation is the most important, one of the most important topic, out of which 1 to 2 questions will be asked, whereas speed and distance is also very important. The questions will also be asked on algebra, equations, geometry, averages, ratio and progressions. And coming to the verbal syllabus, sentence correction will be asked, which is very important. Prepositions, grammar and reading comprehension. Reading comprehension is also very important, because from one paragraph, like one reading comprehension, 5 questions will be asked. Okay, so reading comprehension is very important. And synonyms, antonyms, idioms, phrases, speech and tenses. Okay, these are the topics which will be covered on verbal, in verbal. Okay, now coming to reasoning, the questions will be asked on blood relations, flow charts, reasoning questions, in order to test your, you know, like how well you can think. Okay, on these basis only they'll be testing you. So they'll be asking you some reasoning questions, and sentences and conclusions. Conclusion is nothing but sentence completion. Like, they'll be giving you a sentence and you need to complete those sentences. So conclusion is also known as sentence completion, whereas sentence correction or error identification, these kind of questions also will be asked. Okay, so concentrate more on reading comprehension and sentence correction, whereas sentences and sentence completion, in order to solve these both, you should really have a basic knowledge of the grammar, which contains verb and other parts of speech. Okay, and time will be really limited, so you need to solve all the questions within the time limit, because the cutoff will be really high in Microsoft. And that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get more such videos notifications. And that's it for today. All the very best for your interview. Thank you.